Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap 'em, cap 'em, and trap 'em. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. Give it a try. Very nice. Very, very nice. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Not so fast. Uh-huh. Somebody's in here. We got company. Three roaming vapor, class 5. Get ready for some serious ghost hunting. Don't let him get away! Do what I'm doing.
Fantastic! You got it!
Now we can move to stage 3. Trap them. You're gonna need some place to put them. Throw out your trap! Oh, yeah! Nicely done, cadet. I think you're gonna be all right. Hey, here. Come on. You need to see this. All right, dig it. The pack allows you to mount new prototype equipment as we develop it. Ah! I'm hit! Could use a little assistance here! Thanks, cadet. When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork. Here's something new that Egon and I have been developing. The shock blast expels a conical pattern of stripped dark matter particles that diffuse quickly in the atmosphere. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance. I brought the camera.